There is a world we cannot see, in a universe parallel to our own. Where witches rule the northern skies, where ice bears are the bravest of warriors, and where every human is guided by the animal manifestation of their soul, their demon.
That's odd. She acted as though she'd never seen a person's demon before. Come on, Pan.
It is a world dominated by the Magisterium, which seeks to control all humanity, and whose greatest threat is the curiosity of a child.
I set off 12 months ago to investigate a phenomenon at the magnetic North Pole, a world in a parallel universe where there is no magisterium.
That is heresy.
That is the truth.
My uncle Asriel said he'd take me to the North next time he goes. He swore it.
What for?
I'm supposed to be keeping an eye on them goblins, because they took them Egyptian kids up Banbury Way.
They go after the poor kids, Sue.
Roger, I promise. If you was taken by the gobblers, I'd come and rescue you.
Hello, who are you?
Sure, that would be consistent with Lord Asriel's wishes for her education.
Let me deal with Asriel.
What's this?
An alethiometer. It tells the truth. It's of the utmost importance that Mrs. Coulter does not know that you have it. Utmost importance. To yourself, to all of us. Perhaps to all creation.
In possession of the alethiometer.
But can she read it?
Of course not.
Mrs. Coulter, are you familiar with the prophecies of the witches?
You think she is that child? When you were leaving the college, the Master of Jordan gave you something, didn't he? He gave you an alethiometer. Give it to me.
I don't want to.
Don't! Please, it
hurts! Pan, it's her. She's running the gobblers.
I'll find you, Lyra.
Word is out about the Balakwa child. Rumors are being whispered up and down the countryside.
Egyptians have been hurt more than most by these child thieves.
I need to go north with you and help rescue those kids.
You have no idea what's at stake.
If I was on a kind of scout near on, I'd hire myself an armored bear.
An armored bear?
Howdy, Yorick. You figuring on joining this turkey shoot?
Yes. I have a contract with the child.
War is coming, Lyra. You will need all your skill. And all your courage. The Magisterium seeks to control every world and every universe. Nothing will stop them from trying to take over. Nothing but you.
Fire up!